So, the next subtopic that we going to learn is potential divider. So, over here, I'm going to explain the principle of potential divider. What exactly is potential divider? Okay, potential divider is used to obtain any smaller portion of voltage from a single voltage source V. Okay, ini dia punya function lah, used to. This is done by connecting two or more resistors in series as shown in figure below. Okay, figure ni kan. So, kita connect two or more resistors in series. Okay, yang ini R1 and R2. Since the current flowing through each resistor is the same, thus I is equal to V over effective resistance. Okay, ini kita dapat daripada yang sebelum ni kita belajar subtopik 3.5. Okay, is equals to V over R1 plus R2. Kenapa? Sebab ini in series circuit. Okay, dapat equation yang ni lah. Ini daripada chapter 3.5, subtopik 3.5. Okay, saya dapat equation 1. Therefore, the potential difference across R1 is given by V1 is to IR1, and kita masukkan dalam ini, kita akan dapat equation macam ini. Okay, kita masukkan dalam equation ni tadi kan. Okay, ini masukkan dalam equation yang ini. Korang akan dapat equation ini untuk V1. Similarly, V2, so sama juga kita masukkan equation yang ini untuk IR2, kita akan dapat equation ini. Okay, faham eh? So, ini pun korang dapat, kita dah explain dalam subtopik 3.5. Okay. In general, if the potential divider has n resistors connected in series, the smaller portion of voltage across R1 is equals to ratio of, okay, ratio ni macam ni lah. Ataupun, ratio of V is equals to ratio of R. So, you are going to use this equation for potential divider. Okay? Clear? Alright, very good. So, basically, ini macam, dia macam connection. Okay, in series, eh? In series, dia macam connection, chapter 5. So, korang, korang faham, connected in series in chapter 5, then korang boleh buat benda ni, tak ada masalah. Equation ni pun korang tak payah hafal sebenarnya kan, sebab diberi dalam soalan. So korang just gunakan sahaja untuk selesaikan masalah. Okay, ni contohnya kan, korang boleh tengok contoh dekat sini. So korang akan dapat jawapan.